With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, in this question it is given that 10 coulomb and minus 10 coulomb are placed at y equal to 1 meter and y equal to minus 1 meter on y axis. 1 coulomb charge is placed on x axis at x equal to plus 1. Now find the change in potential energy of the system when 1 coulomb charge is displaced from x equal to 1 meter to x equal to minus 1 meter, keeping the other two charges as fixed. So if we represent it with a diagram, it will be like this. Let it is x axis and it is y axis. This is point O. And here at y equal to plus 1 meter, a charge 10 coulomb is placed. At y equal to minus 1 meter, 10 coulomb minus 10 coulomb charge is placed in the y-axis. It is y-axis. And in x-axis, at a point x equal to plus 1 meter, a charge 1 coulomb is placed. So, at this arrangement, what is the potential energy of the system we can calculate? So, potential energy of the system due to the three charges will be equal to, if we consider it as point 1, it is at point 2 and it is point 3, then potential energy of the system will be U is equal to U 12 plus U 23 plus U 13. That is, U 12 means potential energy due to these two charges. U 23 means potential energy due to charge on point 2 and point 3. And U 13 means potential energy due to point 1 and point 3. So here U 12 will be K Q1, Q2 by distance between them, that is R, plus U23 will be K, Q2, Q3 by R2, plus U13 will be K, Q1, Q3 by R3. Here, K into Q1 is 10 coulomb, Q2 is minus 10 coulomb divided by R1 means distance between these two points, that is here 1 meter and here it is also 1 meter, that is 2 meter. Next, Q2 is minus 10 coulomb, Q3 is 1 coulomb divided by R2, that is distance between this point 2 and point 3. If we connect this point, then it will be a right angle triangle. This is 1 meter, this is 1 meter, so the distance will be root over of 1 plus 1, that is root 2 meter. So here the distance will be root 2 meter. Plus for the U 13, K Q1 is 10 coulomb, Q3 is 1 coulomb divided by, here it is also distance will be root 2. So potential energy will be K into minus 50 plus minus 10 by root 2 plus 10 by root 2. Here minus 10 by root 2 and plus 10 by root 2 will be cancelled out. So U will be equal to minus 50 into K. Here K is equal to minus 50 into 9 into 10 to the power 9. That is 10 to the power 9. This is in joule, because potential energy is denoted by the unit joule. Now In this question, it is given that if this 1 coulomb charge is displaced from x equal to 1 meter to x equal to minus 1 meter, then what will be the change in potential energy of the whole system? When this 1 coulomb charge will be at minus 1 point in the x axis, then we can calculate the potential energy, and this potential energy will be same as initial potential energy. This is initial potential energy. If after the movement of 1 coulomb charge from point x equal to plus 1 meter from point x equal to plus 1 to x equal to minus 1, then final potential energy will be same as initial potential energy. So the change in potential energy will be that is u final minus u initial, that is equal to 0. So there will be no change in potential energy of the system. So our answer will be option number 4, that is 0. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.